comes Tim. He usually does the sign of the cross, but I don't know why he's not doing it. It's gotta be a tough one. There he goes. Ready? Aww.